taking a train ride on the Strasburg Railroad through Pennsylvania Dutch farmland, better known as Amish country, in Lancaster, Pennsylvania. And it's just amazing to see, especially the little kids' excitement riding a train, and also people that's not from the country. They're either from big cities or foreign countries, and they get excited over seeing cows and horses. Something that where I'm from, we probably take for granted because we see them every day, all day. So it's really interesting to see all kinds of people and their reactions and things. Anyway, I'll catch up to you pretty soon.